Challenge your family to the best game night ever. Hi, I'm Laurie from TTPM, here with a sponsored video from Hasbro, and I've got two new exciting games to play. Connect Four Shots and Fantastic Gymnastics Vault Challenge. Connect Four Shots is a new take on the classic four in a row game, except instead of dropping discs into the grid, you're bouncing balls. Challenge a friend or split into teams, red versus yellow. And then at the same time, bounce! The ball must bounce on the table before going into the grid. The first player to get four balls in a row wins. Now, the balls are going to go flying, and that's okay. Just pick them up and bounce them again. And there might be times when no one wins, and that's okay too. There's a tiebreaker ball. The first player to land this orange ball into any open spot breaks the tie and wins. If you want more of an athletic challenge, then do your floor routine over to the Fantastic Gymnastics Vault Challenge game. You can play this game by yourself or challenge your friends to see who can stick the highest score. The goal is to launch the gymnast figure off the vault so it lands on its feet on one of the three landing pad score spots. Press the yellow button to launch, and when the gymnast is above the vault pad, press the red button to lift the vault and flip the gymnast in the air. As with real Olympic athletes, this game takes patience and practice, but if you like these types of skill challenges, figuring out the timing to reach success will be part of the fun. There are tips and tricks to help you out, and additional challenges you can try once you've mastered the basic gameplay. Each of these games is for ages 8 and up and will bring some much-needed action to your next family game night. These are brand new takes on fun games that the whole family can play. If you're looking to test your skills and take your game night to the next level, then we say these games are a perfect 10.